This band right here. Is this the final name of the band? This is the final name of the band?
Yeah, I believe so.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Gray Street. Show some love.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And yes, I just assume your genders. All right, here we go.
Something to say about this next song.
You got something to say?
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah.
for the slightly shorter but still pretty good lead singer, Mikey. You gotta give a shout out to the Vertically Challenge, you know what I mean? Alright, this next song is actually our latest single. It's called Woman. Check it out on Spotify, iTunes, wherever you listen to music. Here we go, check it out. Woman. I mean, I know we chased after Woman, but that's another song. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. How's everybody doing today? Everything great?
Yeah! Have a good time? Yeah. Is everyone being like not sick right now? Let's do this shit. Alright, so little known fact. In fact, none of you know this because we haven't said it yet. But we're selling merch right over there, being hosted by our sales person, Jade. Is that correct?
Yeah.
And Monica, too. Monica's there, too.
Jane and Monica.
We're selling... Look, so we got a limited amount of shirts. We got two designs. We got one that you'll see my friend here, Maxwell, and also our sales print goal are wearing. That's the Gray Street monochrome logo. It's not the same as our actual logo, but it looks pretty good, I think. And then we also have the neon sign from our single woman. That's the first on your display. That wasn't a cover. So we're selling those. It's fit. So for the Gray Street logo, you buy two for $25 or one for $15. And for the neon sign logo, that's $15. And there's $1 stickers. You know, whatever. So anyways, you guys can get that if you really want. But if you don't want it, then, you know, you can look at it. And it looks pretty good from this thing. So this next song is another original. The rest of our songs are going to be original, by the way. This one's called Pretty. Also, all of these songs will eventually be released as singles. Woman being our first. Our second one would be this next song we're playing called Pretty. So I hope you guys enjoy this song, and if you don't, well then, cry.
I wanna say, but I
So, in other news, we also have a podcast that's attached to our YouTube channel. I'm sorry we're shilling so much. It's been since March since we played, and we got a lot of new shit to talk about. So yeah, we got a podcast. Me and him, we talk, and some people, you know, they listen, and some people don't. But we've interviewed a few people that are known. If any of you guys know Backroom Sessions, we interviewed Boss Mason from there, and we got an interview with Oski set up in the near future, so y'all can look forward to that. But this is all on our main Grace 2 channel, and all of our links can be found at Linktree. Yeah, linktr.ee, because they couldn't get the Linktree name. So linktr.ee/Grace Street. It's annoying, just go to our Instagram, and we'll probably talk about that later unless we forget. So this next song is called What I Want. This was actually written by a past member, so shout out to him. His name was Pete. So we're gonna do this.
Peter.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, it looks like our time slot is just about to end, so we're gonna... I know, right? Isn't it so great up here, man? Oh, man. Anyways, we got time for one more song. We're gonna hit you with one more newest songs. It's called Square One, Drunk Memories. So some of you guys might relate.
Yeah, drunk memories.
I'm not drunk, though. I swear they're drunk, I'm not drunk.
So much for listening, and see you guys maybe at our next show. Take care.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, everybody make some noise for Grace Street. Woo! Show them some love. That was awesome, Mike. That was awesome.